Hi, my name is Pieter Zandvliet. I'm the director and writer of the film Applause. And I've been given some questions from some people that I would like to answer. The first one is from a guy called James in Queens, New York City. He's asking, what is my relationship with the cast as a director, and what was my approach to directing? With Paprika, we talked a lot about each other, getting to know each other, getting to know each other's taste, and quickly found out that we liked the same films, we liked the same ideas. We were very much both into good acting, rather good acting than a good plot, and we had the same just ideas of where we were going. And the directing approach was kind of like talking about the character, talking about who was Thea that she played, and where did she come from, and what were her demons, and what were her wants and needs, and how could we make her likable and still make her a demon, or make her a devil, or somebody that she would demand all these things, and we would still love her in a way. And that was always a fine line of how much should Paprika, you know, go towards the actors as Thea.